you know how most pictures get destroyed? It actually isn't flood water like these photographs, or even fire like these. The biggest reason that I see photographs are damaged is just due to time. Time will start to deteriorate the pictures. The colors fade, and those old albums will start to eat away your pictures. You need to get them digitized. Get that digital copy of the pictures and make sure that they are safe.